They can deal with Wayne Brady live at our studio in Los Angeles or from across the nation on our virtual wall. Go to cbs.com/contestants for more information. Maybe you'll be our next big deal winner.
Welcome back. Mega Money Monday, $10,000. Who's going to get it? We don't know. But someone will. Who wants to make a deal? The Ringmaster. Let's go. Adam, welcome to the show.
Thank you, Ed. Thank you.
Now, Adam, what do you do? Where are you from?
I am originally from Ohio, and I'm a U.S. Navy corpsman.
Give him a big round of applause. Thank you for your service.
Thank you, Ed.
Now, Adam, you could win What is Behind Curtain 3. What is it, Tiffany?
$10,000 in cash!
So, to win that money, we're going to play Speed Lock. That's how you win. Now, the only way to win the cash is to come up with the correct three-digit combination to those three locks on stage. How many seconds? 20 seconds. That's how many seconds you get to try to get the correct digits. After each lock has been set, you hit the button. If you are correct, it's green. If you're incorrect, it is red. If you can unlock all three locks in 20 seconds, you win. Now, this is so important. You must hit the button before the clock hits zero for your numbers to count. All right, that's a lot of stuff just to say, get the right numbers, make them all green, go get that cash. All right, Adam, I'm gonna send you down. Why don't you drop the tiger for us? Go on down, good luck. All right, Adam, here we go. Ready, 20 seconds on the clock, set, go. Well, you got one out of three. That is not easy to do. Good job. I tell you what, one last chance. I will offer you $1,000 to stop the game. Just walk away. Or you can stay in, play another round with only 10 seconds on the clock.
I'm going to go, Wayne.
Okay. He's going for it, y'all. 10 grand on the line. Here we go. Ready, set, go. The right number, but you didn't hit it before zero. Let's hear it for Adam. Oh my goodness. Adam, thank you so much for playing. Give him a big round of applause.
Thank you.
Well, let's make a deal right after this. That is a heartbreaker.